So there's that little toe cap we were just seeing.
Yes.
Give you guys a better understanding of the size of these animals. You can picture the mom being roughly about the size of a full-size yellow school bus, and that calf being about the size of a two-door Toyota Tacoma. So with this being both the breeding grounds and the birthing ground, that probably gives you guys a little bit of a tip into how long the gestation period is.